by the way? Was everyone a private?
No, you're a major. Kind of...
Do you guys hear me?
Yep.
Do we also have minors?
Good. Well, we have privates.
No, I'm...
I know, but it's a bad joke, and I don't want to acknowledge.
No, minor is someone who, like, mines coal.
Okay, I wasn't this close to shooting you in the head.
Yeah,
this one joke, once got a hand job from a miner. No, not a little boy, I'm a fully grown man who mines for a living.
Speedy, can I be your marksman?
No.
I'm not your squad.
Also, why are you asking Speedy?
Can I be your marksman?
He doesn't have any power, look at
Daddy,
him.
Can I be your marksman?
He's even hurt, how can he decide anything?
Can I be your marksman, please?
Okay, you can also be hurt and you can decide anything. I can shoot you in the head right now and you'll drop dead.
Do it, and I will kick you from the server.
You can kick people?
Oh wait, he can't.
You gave me the admin password.
Only one admin can be logged in at a time.
What do you mean?
That's just how the console works.
I have a good connection to the
I mean, there's vote kick.
Eddie, please.
Can vote kick you?
Okay, he does.
Yes.
He doesn't have
Let's
admin.
Let's go.
I don't expect heavy armor, or any air support from the enemy.
There may be IEDs, there may be infantry, there may be VICs. That's all I can tell you. I don't know anything else.
Alright.
He does know more, he just wants to tell it.
No, I don't know more.
Zero. What Ask. Happened to the last HVT that we got?
We interrogated him, and we handed him over to the local police forces. I believe they're called the National Gendarmerie thing.
What a French.
You remember the police units that you saw?
Yeah.
Them. They are holding him in their prison facilities.
Doesn't fit that much in one Humvee. What should we do?
We have two Humvees.
We have two Humvees.
Yeah, still.
We have two Humvees.
I think that's up to Humvees.
That sounds like a question for your squad leader. If anyone has any questions for me, I'll be at the back of the camp from now on. Your squad leader will take over. Good luck, everyone, and don't die.
It's a long distance.
Hattie.
I mean, yeah, it is a long distance, but
Psst.
Still...
Psst, Hattie. Rename your squad to Shieldbreaker.
Take me.
Sure.
We aren't talking about that, Mini, shut up.
What?
We don't talk about that. It's a really soft topic. It's a really soft topic.
Can you not do that on my stream? What the fuck?
If he's too loud, shoot him.
Can I shoot him?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, me included.
You need to punish them.
Frosh and
Ray
got a
joint,
so
it's
gonna be 7.
So 7 total, we're missing 2. Okay.
No.
And there are the other 2.
I like this dude.
Hattie.
He doesn't annoy me.
Hattie, am I allowed to dismantle this and grab into combat?
No.
Alright, so, meantime for those that are here.
No.
Far away from prying ears. If you've been here during Operation Howling Moon, then you'll know that this base is now different. It's been upgraded. In Operation Howling Moon, the Wolvengard team managed to secure a new Humvee for themselves, which is this one right here. Look, does it look beautiful? I hope it does. I painted it myself, you know. It's a miniature. Hattie, please.
You don't see me, I'm crouching.
I'm doing my intro.
Then do it then.
No, I'm not doing it now.
I'm not saying anything, don't worry about it.
You're not supposed to hear it. Go away.
I can watch the what later so I can hear it.
Yeah, that's fine if you watch it later, just not now.
Yeah.
Get I'm teleporting myself. Right, where was I? Right, new Humvee, new member, so we're operating with a squad of 6 this time.
Is there a floating gun?
Right. Their target is to capture an HVT. Preferably alive. The HVT is in this area. A lot of the civilians, as you can see. Some of the police forces are here as well. As you may have guessed, it's going to be an ambush. Simple stuff like that. A little bit surprised because they aren't too used to mines and IEDs yet. Where is it? There it is. This little tiny rope right here will prove to be quite a surprise.
Myrick, let them go first.
Okay,
there we go.
Yeah, I'm opening the grid.
Going first person just to see better. There we go.
Wait, there's a vehicle!
You
never know when they have an IED on them. Just shut up. Don't
just
be
no
saying.
One does that. Okay, just follow me.
I fully expect it. Ah, there it is.
Gate broke.
There it is. That's what I was waiting for.
Blue, I think you broke the gate.
Yeah, son, what are you going to do about it?
I hate how he doesn't care.
What color did the shirt serve?
Yellow and something.
And blue.
Uh oh.
Oh well, look at that.
Are we sure it's him?
Private Isofido.
Good day, good day.
Shut up, we're trying to be stealthy.
Private Isofido, he might be.
Trying to be stealthy. If you look at your
view,
you clown.
Trying to be stealthy, let's go.
Look at them. Okay,
I'm doing good. How are you?
Yeah, Mini Andrew, you two cover this guy.
I have PTSD, I'm really sorry, sir.
It doesn't go away.
Red, blue,
yeah,
carpet.
Like I say
Are you new? Can I help you? Yes,
we are checking. We are looking for a target. He has a blue shirt, and we were worried that it was you. So, do you know another person with a blue shirt or a yellow shirt? That is.
Yeah, Marek, follow me. We can
no.
Look for
okay.
the yellow
no,
shirt.
No. Okay. I don't really know people here.
Are you a tourist?
I guess you could say that. I don't necessarily have a home.
Have you seen any suspicious activities going on here lately?
I don't know. I don't spend much of my time here. I'm just spending today here. I am hoping to get some money from passerbyers, but that's all.
That's good. Hey, Harry, come here! Harry!
What is he yelling about? He has a radio.
Wait, Andrew, can you come over here for a second?
Yeah.
How do you see anyone with a yellow... shirt?
We should not break it.
Alright. If you see anything suspicious, just let us know, alright?
Okay, we'll do. Have a good day.
Have a good day, sir. I wish you the best of luck.
It's like a camel thing on him, that might...
Yo, they're actually respectful. You don't see that often.
He's a fucking wizard.
Sit. Can I get a sitting down? Sit on floor, thank you.
This building.
Are you? Did your mind detector get it?
Yeah.
Can you get it?
Oh, he has a mind detector. I wasn't expecting him to be able to detect that.
Everybody get back.
Okay, Mini, you look at this guy. He can't run away. If he's trying anything funny, shoot him.
Okay.
You like that idea.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We have a bomb threat here. And we two cover him.
I don't like that. I don't like that. I wasn't intending on having them find this prematurely, but... if it do be that, so do be it.
We're gonna have to enter the...
That's doing that. I might actually have another vehicle go by. cars. Truck. They should be out of sight. Would appreciate it if there was actually something in it. There we go. Careless, limited, go out.
Be careful.
First fucking look at him, mate.
There we go. So, Dolby's guarding out here. Mini. I'm struggling with this name so much. I know it's Mini. He told me it's Mini. But I'm so inclined to pronounce it as Miney.
No, you. Don't crouch. I don't think it works. Do you see the bomb?
I think they're getting confused. I hope it catches them off guard, like that he ends up thinking, like, wow, actually, maybe that's.
It's upstairs.
Okay.
Everybody, the bomb.
Sure. Upstairs. Anyway, maybe there's no bomb here, you know? And then steps on the wire, and then. Kaboom. Actually, tested this, they should not insta-kill.
Oh, yeah, everyone, there's a bomb.
Alright, so this is where the action might start.
At the top of the stairs. Alright, we're gonna have to sweep and clear this.
Yeah.
Looks
clear.
Okay.
I am just if they come in, I may shoot it. I may shoot it.
Yeah. I'm 100% sure it's in the next room.
Stop killing people, ironic. Okay, you ready? Oh yeah, there it is, there it is. You take care of it, I'm covering the stairs.
Contact! Soldier!
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Yeah.
Where?
Fucking bitch ass.
But why listen to your Zeus? Did they try patching this up mid combat? Like, I admire your courage, but no. What is this? Kudos to you if you hit someone, but.
Is everyone alright over there?
Ah, there it is. Jesus Christ, he's down the entire wall. How strong is that gun?
Alright, I might pass out because I'm really heavily damaged.
Ah, looks like another one down. Come on, Mini. Mini, it's right next to you. And he goes out. This is a shame.
Is fucked.
All the situation is always fucked.
Basically, are they?
Should know that by now.
Shit.
So just. Is it just a grenade or do they have mortars?
Nah, that was something bigger than a grenade.
Yeah, this.
That's mortar, 40mm mortars.
Either a mortar or an RPG. Not sure.
I don't think it's an RPG that's on.
I mean, I didn't hear the.
This was too vertical.
Exactly. Shield break action to Guardian.
Central Guardian.
Oh shit!
Oops. We have possible mortar fire what? Incoming.
Oh what?
We do not have any intel on that.
What?
Fall down, I'll fix your legs.
Well, I just gave you intel on that.
Medic!
Alright then, I'll take that. What do you want me to do about it? Over.
Behind this building somewhere.
Fuck, do I know you're the superior, you're supposed to do that. Voila!
Roger,
that's up for you to design, you're high command, aren't you?
What?
Should I flank around them?
Good luck, Shieldbreaker.
I don't know.
I hate you, Max. I hate you with every fiber of my soul. I hear you smile when you say that.
One was right.
Oh, I saw a single frame of my ally and was over there.
Regarding vehicles, anyone who doesn't fit in our Humvee, just take one of the technicals standing around here.
We're not taking our Humvee back to base?
No, one of them is fucked, I believe. So we take the one who's still good and the anyone who doesn't fit in there goes with one of the technicals.
Okay.
What?
Let's prepare a nice little car. Not just a car, but a very special car. As in, I'm
guarding vehicles. Anyone who doesn't know how many just take one of the technicals standing around here.
We're not taking our house back to base?
No, all of them is fucked, I believe. So we take the one who's still good and the anyone there who doesn't fit in there.
Now, I hope y'all are ready for fireworks. Because it's gonna be fireworks if I reach them.
While everyone retreat immediately, please.
At least we got a technical.
Everybody gangster until the US soldiers start driving Taliban vehicles.
We are US soldiers. I would kill myself if I was a US soldier.
I don't think that's such an upgrade because we lost the other.
We
humble.
Are no longer soldiers, guys. We
still have the good one. That's good enough for me.
We have the good one, but we lost the second one.
I mean, it doesn't seem like we pulled out 4 civilians with that IED, with the first IED.
Well, some of us will just need to sell the bodies to get a new one.
Not as if I would be giving ideas to someone, but we could use this pickup as a, I don't know, stealth mission, maybe?
Yeah, because all of us look so Middle Eastern. Yeah, it's not gonna be weird if a bunch of white dudes just show up. It's like, hey, yeah, we're totally part of ISIS.
They can see our skin if you are fully covered in.
Whoa, run, walk up ahead, roadblock!
Oof.
What?
Shoot him up! Fucking idiot!
Get out.
Absolute fucking idiots! I said roadblock up ahead and you fucking charge on it!
How am I supposed to do? Also, who roadblocks?
Move between the rocks.
We aren't living in the
Right, I'm getting
off the gunship.
Is the gun fucked?
I'm just gonna mark that location. That should be around here.
Nade.
Pick up and roll up.
Nade.
Car. There you go.
Well, I guess he goes.
Alright, I'm popping the smoke.
I didn't see anyone.
Why the fuck did you do that? You fucking blocked my only way of seeing them.
Can't even see them.
Good! I have thermals on this gun!
Everyone's still alive?
I am.
I wish I was alive.
Well, you're speaking, so you are. Patty, I'm behind you.
He should be in the bushes around there.
Behind the tree.
Other thing is that...
I mean, look, I placed it kinda at some point, but basically, look, that, the back wheel on the other side is for acceleration. This one is for acceleration, and this one's for turning.
Alright, give me a fucking
Mr. Everyday.
Fucking hell, kill me already.
What?
I can steal the police.
Today I shoot police like a car, good idea.
If that will be an IED.
They got a spare.
Take this back, I will.
Hello, monsieur.
No, but. One of the car itself.
Oh,
let me get on the gun. Okay.
We don't need four wheels. Three are enough.
I have an idea.
The Romanians do what they do best. What?
I have an idea, but the police might not like it. We might take their wheel from the car.
I know. The problem isn't that we don't have enough wheels. The problem is that the engine is fucked.
Marek.
And. What?
No. that doesn't help.
What do you think about my negotiation skills?
Very good.
Well, can you negotiate a toolkit from them?
Negotiate a what?
We need a toolkit to fix the engine. Or like, anything to fix the engine.
Oui, monsieur.
He's going back with his broken French.
Guardian coming.
Send for Guardian.
Anything new on the tow truck?
Absolutely based. Nah, they want to get some spare wheels.
Yeah, I know they get shot. But as they said themselves, they're doing what Romanians does back. Do best, steal car wheels.
Affirmative.
I know what I'm gonna do.
I think they're going there.
I think they're sleeping.
Hold your fire. I'm also getting news that some of your guys just hit the tow truck. Over.
Did you just say they hit the tow truck? Like, crash into it?
Affirmative.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
We have a tow truck on our way, but the other two clowns rammed it. Like, full on crash with it.
Oh my fucking god. Yes, we have to go with... Wait.
And I'm screaming of despair.
You see, I hear. We need your car.
We need your car. Get out. This
I don't trust this because I'm going in defense.
This is a robbery now.
Let's come back with the wheels, brother.
Look at this.
We are back.
We don't need the fucking wheels, we got the tow truck.
No, we did. We don't have them inside. We negotiated we negotiated with some men.
I have an idea, wait.
We give them beer and they're coming to repair you. They're coming right now.
I have an idea.
No, Marek, don't steal our fucking wheel. I didn't know you were Romanian, Marek.
I'm Polish. That's the same thing.
The difference is the Polish did the whole car.
The only thing is the Polish are actually...
We need only one tow truck, fuck off.
No, this one is a tow, that's a repair.
Why we only need one of them? Are you kidding me? I repaired or the tow it.
Why do I have two?
We can hijack them. Just saying.
Alright, I think they don't understand us no more.
Can we quickly use your truck?
Oh, there's a spare wheel, take it.
Oh.
Damn.
Literally Poland.
I might not be Romanian or Polish, but you know.
This wheel's missing.
If I see free stuff, I take it.
Move!
Andrew.
Yeah.
Take care of the fuel tank because the fuel will leak.
What in this?
Yeah.
What?
Can we go there?
Because
oh my god, he said that.
What?
We're fully repaired. Oil is expensive.
How do you intend on paying for this?
Pushing.
Credit card.
Alright, hear me out. Shut the fuck up, I'm the negotiator,
officer,
get out.
Pay by going to https://paypal.me/. I knew it.
I fucking knew it, Lex.
Okay, sir. We can pay you in other ways.
Do they have the option of homicide?
Right. My man really fucking put his PayPal in the chat.
Monsieur, hear me out.
Do I look French, Steve?
Yes.
I don't want to be. Get the fuck back.
I am the fucking.
I was in fucking.
Yeah, you are the fucking. I agree.
Right, Mr.
One of a fucking villain.
Can we go there because these clowns apparently cannot be quiet? Please.
Sir, what?
Oh, fuck you. Okay.
Okay, I can pay in other ways, sir.
Right, hear me out.
I can pay in other ways.
Okay. We do it like everyone except Marek, go to the technical and drive to the base.
Right, Mister. Hear me out. We can pay you in such a way.
The ice is technically restored, that's not a technical.
Don't talk on the fucking radio, I'm trying to negotiate.
Shut the fuck, radio silence, bitch.
Go on.
Right. Hear me out.
Go through the technical.
We can get
your
fuel back.
Andrew, you too.
Hey bro, is this Saddam Hussein's brother?
Let me turn off my radio.
Wait, that one or this one?
What's your name as a group?
That one.
The one over
your name as a group is Andrew.
Yeah, we're trying a new friendly rebranding, you know?
We are Shieldbreaker.
Also, Andrew, you also go there.
Our squad is called Shieldbreaker.
No! Fucking technical, not the AMV. Andrew. I'm checking you in a second.
We are working against
the
Shieldbreaker,
but we are also not working with it.
God fucking damn it.
Sir, I can't simplify this more.
We are working for you. We have been hired by your government.
They're all it.
What do you work for?
Who just got downed?
For ourselves. We want to make the world better.
That patch? Don't say that.
Which patch? On my shoulder?
Alright, you're gonna give us the fucking fuel for free.
We want the fucking... Hear me out.
Do you work for? It's a simple question.
We don't work for no one. We work for Wolvengard. But Wolvengard is us.
Don't patch them up. Leave them.
No,
I can help that. Oh, that's one of them.
Alright, hear me out. Let's see. Yeah,
don't worry about it.
Ignore him.
Operations. This is one of our actions. that's pretty common in our factions.
It's called pest control.
Sir.
Yes.
Did I ask?
No, get back.
The fuck? How are you still alive?
Hussein, for fuck's sake, get back.
There we go, now he's bleeding.
From my perspective, like, literally,
oh my god, I think those guys are the enemy.
Hey, if you wanna.
I actually hit one of them!
If you wanna be.
You killed many fucking cunts.
Bro, do you wanna, like, cause a forced civil war?
Yes.
Fucking clown.
Like, Jesus Christ.
Hattie, do I have permission to kill Lil?
Oh god.
Where is he?
You're being arrested, bro.
No.
Also, yes, you do have permission. What did the manual?
Yeah, I'm gonna say you couldn't hit even better.
He lost a large.
Did I hit him in the head?
You hit him in the torso and he lost a large amount of blood.
Oh wow, why is Lil not answering? What are Coinky doing?
I think he lost consciousness. He has low iron in his blood, I think.
Oh, should I give him more iron in his blood? I can do that. There we go, he's more iron in his blood now. Okay,
get her up.
Wait, I'm patching.
Stop patching him, this is very important, come here.
Oh my god. Alright, I will carry him, you can go.
Okay.
Marek.
That's a nice Titan you have there.
Thanks. Is there another one? No, wait, let me carry him. Hattie, stay with them.
No, there's no one there.
That's a dead body.
They're dead anyway. No, that's... They're just dead corpses, just leave them. They're just... Andrew already respawned.
Okay.
I mean, if that's the payment, then sure, whatever, I'll take it.
No.
Was me this time.
To make an announcement for you and your squad. Whomst is your leader?
That would be Marek.
This man what? That is laying over your body.
Don't worry, Marek, just talk to the police.
This crouchy man right there.
Yes, what's the problem?
He's leading.
Are you the leader of this squad?
No, I'm not. This guy. It's Hattie.
Yeah, is where the fuck is Hattie?
Yeah, this one.
Where's Hattie?
If you want to say you. Spirit, if you want to say you are supposed
yes.
to say
Yes. Oh,
not the fuck up, I will literally blow you up.
Oh my god.
This sir,
Me bitch.
I will literally blow you up.
Yes.
We from the...
Do you not know you're on the...
We'd like to thank you for your service. You have taken out three very, very big criminals for us. And we would like to establish an alliance or partnership with Wolvengard. Please inform your leader to contact us and we will do our best to help you with our resources from the... Fuck, I cannot read what the hell that says.
Gendarmerie nationale. Gendarmerie nationale.
It's the French police.
Are you trying to burn
me? End him.
Gendarmerie nationale.
Bro, just end him.
Gendarmerie.
Should I execute him? Just that strike our bond.
Bro, he's vibing.
He's vibing, look at him.
Bro.
Hey,
how did he do that?
You got the moves.
Yay. What's
Ich kann Cavalry dazu. I didn't know we were working with French people. Now I'm kinda disgusted.